And we're back with Big Moc O'Dell. Going for a second round. Holy shit!